Here at Howard County General Hospital, we learned quite a bit about 34-year-old Nathan Flynn, a 13-year veteran of the Howard County Fire and Rescue Department. We learned that he loved his job, like he loved his family and he loved his coworkers. He was described as a great firefighter. We learned that he was one of the first firefighters to arrive on the scene of this massive 7-alarm fire just about 10 minutes from here in Clarksville. And just about the time he arrived on the scene, as he went into the home to fight the fire, we learned that he fell through a first floor, falling down into the basement. He was rushed here to Howard County General Hospital, where he died from the injuries that he sustained in the massive 7-alarm fire here in Howard County.